that ye may hear, and your hearts that ye may understand, and your minds that the mysteries of God may be unfolded to your view.
Thank you.